Hey Spuds, I'm UPotato22 and welcome back to Turmoil. We have $3,647, which is quite a bit less than them, but I also bought a couple of new upgrades, which will help a lot, because I got Width 2, I got Branch 2, and I got Depth 2 for my dowsers. So, I think we already bought our land. We're going to just get right into it. I'm almost out of money, but that's okay. We're gonna hopefully make a lot. Boop, boop, boop. I'm gonna put down 3. Here we go. Find that oil, boys. I love how they all look exactly the same. Like, did you just happen to stumble upon a family of magical dowser people? With quintillion uplets. Okay, so we're gonna put you right there. Nope. Hold your horses, I'm getting there. Okay. And one all the way over there. Oil? Maybe? Please? Okay, well, I just wasted like all my money for that, but okay. There we go. And then wagon. 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 What's going down? I'm gonna let you go a little bit. Then you go. And then you go. Okay. Put down one more. Okay. And down over here somewhere, we'll have another one. Maybe. There we go. Okay. Should put down a couple more wagons. Gosh dang. Hopefully gonna upgrade some pipes. Or should I put down another one? I'll probably put down another one before we upgrade pipes. And we're doing pretty good on prices. It's not the best, but that one's going up, so left ink being kind to me. Yes. Keep going up. Please be right on top. It was not. Okay. See, I don't want to make too big of a pipe because I don't want to go right through it. Yeah? But we're not hitting anything. Oh, there it is. Okay. Wagon. Wagon. Still at 97, and this one's going up, so I'll just keep an eye on that. Upgrade. Upgrade. Okay. Gonna get this going. This is fun. Okay, gonna upgrade all this. Down another horse. Oh, come on. Get that out of there. What? They're sucking out the water. Yeah, I know. Oh, shoot. I don't know how many horses I'm allowed to have, but... We're just gonna put them all down. Okay, and a couple of new dowsers. Except that ends on June. Shouldn't have put down 2 new dowsers. But that's okay. We got this. We're not doing great, but we got this. Okay. through there. I mean, $294, that's a lot cheaper than buying a new silo and doing, or a new rig and doing the whole thing. So, we'll just go with it. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Ah, good job. And we'll branch off that, see if we can't find yours too. Gosh dang it, that's awful. Oh well. Oh, I think that might be it. Is that the same one? Yeah, because he's not disappearing, so. Gosh dang it, where's yours? I don't know where yours is. Sorry, sir. But I'm gonna upgrade those so we can get all this out because we have 1 month left. See if there's something over here, maybe? It's probably a bad idea, because I can't get anything out towards the end of the month, but... Nope. You know what? We'll just connect that. Have it suck out a little bit more. So we're at $119 again. That's pretty good stuff. And we'll wait. I'm sorry, sir. I couldn't find yours. I'm sure it was, like, right here or something, but... his life. We got 9 grand. That's pretty good. Ooh, maybe we can break 10 grand. I doubt it. We're gonna get very close though. Now let's see where yours was. Oh, right there. Gosh dang it. Are you serious? We did break 10 grand. But not with the spillage fine. 600. Holy cow. I mean, my horses were there. They were sucking the oil out. They just didn't do a good enough job. Oh well, though. Still did way better than everyone. Blanche, come on. Gotta catch up with me, because I mean, I'm back to 11 grand. I have more than some of you. Well, more than Blanche. Okay, next. Hiya, welcome to my bar. Make yourself comfortable and mingle with the crowd. They may have some interesting offers for you. Ooh, Daphne. Yes. Kyle? Tired of low prices? Slip me some cash and the price at Left Ink will never go below 99 cents next year. The only problem is that's like all my money. I'm sorry, Kyle. For some cash, I can look the other way the coming year if you spill oil. Perfect. $300? I can do that. Thank you. Okay, so we're gonna look. I think maybe I should just go again. Yeah, because I only have 11 grand. And after buying land and everything else, it's just not a lot. Oop. Oh, rude. Oh well, I'll go there. I don't care. I ain't gonna spend a whole bunch of money on a piece of land. I don't have a lot of money to begin with. Okay, let's go, Jill. Let's do this. Oh, it ends on December 31st. That's nice. Cool. And 3 dust. Holy cow. $127 right off the bat. Watch, it's gonna go all the way down by the time I finally get everything set up. Oh! Hold X to fast forward. Well, that would help. Nice. friends are falling asleep. Press and hold the fast forward button. Thanks. Okay. Then we got you somewhere in here. Oh shoot, we're gonna sell him for no money. Okay, and then we're gonna put another rig. Oh, just kidding, I can't. Okay, so we're just gonna wait. There we go, that's better. Can't put any pipes down though. One of these days, we'll be better at this. That helps a lot. Just fast forward a bit. Just gotta remember not to get carried away. So if you fast forward a lot, then you got a problem. There we go. Just kidding. Okay. So we're gonna put another rig right there. Right in the middle. I'd say we're doing pretty good for ourselves. That fast forward button works miracles. Okay, that's at 82 and going down. That's faster. Yeah. And that's all out, so. Will you guys find me some more, please? So we're just gonna take a long, long time. I don't think there's anything else they can find. Do I have three dousers down? I do. Okay, well, we're gonna get all this out then. Switch to you guys. Fast forward a little bit. See, this will make it to where we can get a lot more done in one episode. This last episode didn't go too well. We'd spent a lot of time just kind of sitting around. But that's okay. I got to tell you about Tater Tot. See, he's gonna be Tater Tot, because I'm you potato 22, so he's gotta be a smallish potato. He's a spud. And then there's my husband, Mr. Potato. I said I was gonna call him Mr. Potato Head, but I feel like that would be a little offensive. So, he's Mr. Potato. And there's nothing else my dousers can reach, so we're just gonna stick with what we got. Apparently. Do you think there's no more oil left in the ground? Click on the cash counter and withdraw your land lease. Ending the level before December 1st earns you a bonus. Cool. That'll be helpful. Especially when I can't keep my eyes on those, because fast forwarding too much, not paying attention. But we're gonna get these out and then we're gonna call it good, I guess. I think we're doing pretty good. But good grief, these are big pockets of oil. I mean, it's still going, and we're in August. might take all the way until December to get it out of there. We'll see. Nope, that one's empty. Now all we got is this one. Hopefully that one's getting pretty close to empty as well. See, in real life, this is a super dangerous job. Because... wait for everyone to stop moving. Withdraw land lease. Stop looking. Yeah, super dangerous job. Because there's stuff flying all over the place, and oil, and big machinery, and... yeah, 30 grand! I didn't even look at that. It's just too busy talking away. And you get 1,000 for early withdrawal. That's kind of nice. 30 grand! That's not too bad if I do say so myself. Especially when they're getting like between 6 and 11. Ha! I'm doing better. Do you feel your oil mining operation has room for improvement? Go to Mayor's Tips and I'll help you out just for a small reimbursement. I'm good. I'm good, thank you. Okay, so we're gonna take a peek at these. Size. Horses stronger so they can pull larger wagons. I don't think I need that. I don't need a counter either. We'll have 15. Do I need 25? I don't think I need 25. Not yet, at least. Depth, speed, mole, and scanner. Scanner would be nice. But I only have 37, so let's not do that yet. Might go with speed. Nah. Let's see what else we got. Daphne's first. Lower interest rate. I don't need a lower interest rate. I don't borrow money. 50% discount on hefty spilling fines. Sure thing. I will take it. Whatever I can get. Bank. I don't need a bank. Loan. We got width. We got size. We got branch. We got timer. Timer? Oh, resistant against high pressure, so they're less likely to spill. That would be nice, but once again, I only have 37. So, land auction. Boop, boop. Alrighty. What did I get? I got a 39. That's not bad. I'm gonna go right here. There we go. I clicked and nothing happened, but that's okay, because I got what I wanted. That's cute, Blanche. Very cute. Let's go get a bunch more money. Yeah. Let's frizzity frickin' do this. Duster, duster, duster. And speed it up. Okay, so we got you guys right there. I'll find yours first and then go back for his. Hey, perfect. There we go. Walk down. Yeah, I gotta scatter them a little bit. Okay, and then where's yours, sunny boy? Hey, perfect. I'm getting better at this. And then we'll put down a rig for you. And see where yours is. Oh, good. So I'll get a couple more islands. And I think we're gonna upgrade these. So that we can just start pulling all that out. Yeah. We're gonna switch to that. Oops, shoot. No, come on. No! I only got 50% off the spilling fines. Oh, come on. Why you do this to me? Okay, that's a lot better because that one's empty now. And we're gonna put down a couple of dowsers. Three more. Speed it up. I mean, we're already at 5 grand and it's only March. That's not bad at all. You found some. So we'll go for you first. And you found some over there. Perfect. So I can just branch off that. Sir, where is yours? Oh, shoot. I got a little achievement that said under 20. Did that really count? Whatever, man. Whatever. Okay, so then we'll get yours. And we'll get yours. Man, that's really bad. Hey, cool. I think it's sucking out of there. Oh, come on. I had such good luck with these. Oh, man, that is good luck, let me tell ya. Like, holy cow. Okay, we're gonna upgrade those, upgrade that, upgrade that. We're at 80 cents there and rising. And we're gonna put down one more dowser. Two more dowsers. We'll put down two more dowsers. 6 cents. Speed it up a bit. Any more whistles? Oop, another whistle. Where are you finding yours? Doing pretty good. $1.20 and $1.12. Nice. Hey, there we go. Hey, that counted too. Go me. That's much, much better. So, and you're not finding anything, which you probably won't. That's okay, because I think we're doing pretty good for ourselves. I'm gonna upgrade those so I can get that out of there quicker. Whew. And that guy left, so I think we're all good. We only got these three left to empty. It's not upgraded, of course. Oh, shoot. Stuck between 39 and 31. That's terrible. Okay, let's just put my back in. Okay. Get all that oil out, guys. Come on, come on, come on. Good. Wait for everyone to stop moving. Seriously, you didn't have anything in your wagon. Why would you do that? Okay. Which are land lease. Stop. Oh, I had two more. That's okay. I was almost covered by that. 24 grand. It's not as good as last time, but we're still doing pretty good. Especially compared to everyone else. That's all that matters. We don't have to do amazing, we just have to do better than all the other people. Yes. Okay. So, oh wait, no. I was going to go for depth, because that's a good thing. I really want that scanner. I'll have 12 grand left. Should I? Yeah, I may as well. We'll go to Daphne's. Kyle, what do you want? 94 cents left ink. What have you got? Lower interest rate. I don't care, William. We'll do the land auction and everything first. I really, really want that. I got a 44. Wow. Perfect. Cool. Okay. You convinced me, Kyle. We'll do it. I'm gonna regret that, but we'll do it. Actually, no, because that'll make me more money. That's a good idea. And left ink will not go below 94 cents. That's perfect, because that's quite a bit. So that just means I gotta get everything out of the ground in this level. Scanner. Scanner C. I don't know if that helps or hinders, but we will find out. You're over there. Are you serious? I'm just gonna keep selling into that. I'm not even gonna worry about it. Because we pretty much got this. And we... I keep forgetting. There we go. And we'll put another rig right there. Forgot to scan again. Understand it all, but okay. I'll just put down all of them. Okay. Speed it up. Dowser, dowser. Speed it up. I know that's a lot better, but we'll sell into that for a little bit. We're in April. Where are you? Seriously? All the way over there? There it is. That, I don't think was worth it, but whatevs. Is that it? That's probably it. Okay. We'll just go from there. Yeah. My dog stinks really bad. Sorry, there's not a lot of commentary. I'm just trying to focus. But... what was that? Oh, that was yours. A plus. A plus job is what I am doing right now. And we're not gonna get it all out before the year ends. Shoot. That's what you get for trying to be too ambitious. I should probably upgrade that. But we'll just upgrade everything. Get everything out that we possibly can. Because that's all dry. Those are almost dry. That's almost done. Yeah. We're getting really good prices up at the end here. That's nice. It's a lot nicer being able to fast forward. Then there's not these long, awkward pauses. Should I upgrade that? How much do we have? Well, that didn't help at all. I'm gonna upgrade it just so we can get that all out. Because it's the last month, so if we can maybe get that all out of there. Come on, come on, come on. Stop moving. Oh, still had three of them. Doesn't matter at all. Shoot. And a huge spillage, fine. Okay. 28 grand though, that's still pretty good. Yeah. We're doing good, good, good. So, how many more do we have in the little map here? We just got one more. So I'll do this last one, and then we'll call it a video. David. Nope. I want this one. Actually, you know, that one's probably not bad. Hey! Fine, get out of here, Joshua. All of you suck. They're all spending lots of money. I have lots of money, so you know what? Screw you. Ha! I don't care. I had 31 grand. I'm okay. I only have 21, but... Do I need anything desperately? I don't think I do. I think we're pretty good. I mean, I could use the timer one, but now I only have 21 grand, so can't do that. Let's get going. On the last one of this season. I think that's what they're called. Oh, shoot. I didn't look at Daphne's. Oh, well. Let's just hope everything's all good anyways. Okay, so where's the next guy? Right there. Put you down right there. That's good. Perfect. That's good. No? That's good. Perfect. Right there. Right there. One of y'all's better go back up, please. That's not doing too good, but you know what? We'll put a silo down. Right there. And have you guys just kind of sell into that. Or not sell into it, but until we can get a little bit more. Yeah, there we go. That's much better. Okay. And we gotta put a rig right there. Another dowser, another dowser. And... I don't have enough. Okay. Well, wagon. Wagon. actually make a little money first. There we go. Nope. There we are. Yeah, that was yours. Okay. And then what have you got? Okay. Upgrade these so we can maybe get all that out. Keep it going. And another dowser? Another dowser. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, come on. Don't do that. I have so many horses. Why would you do that? We'll just put the last two down. Any more whistle? Yes, there is. Where are you? There you are. That's why you definitely should know how to fast forward right off the bat. Is that one right there? Just that one. And then there's one apparently down here. Big skin. Or that one. Keep an eye on the prices this time. That one's going down pretty fast. This one's going up a little bit. Dresser, dresser. Oh goodness. Okay. What have you got for me? I'm not seeing anything. That's a long ways away from all my stuff, dude. Can you guys not do that? I don't think you found anything. I think we're pretty good. Upgrade that, that, and that. That was probably a bad idea, because I don't have any extra horses. That was definitely a bad idea. No spillage, please. But let's get everything. Yes. Now we're down to just this one. And it's November. And stop moving. Go. Withdraw. Stop loading. Yes! We got everything out! Oh, look at all that! Bonus for all oil depleted, bonus for all oil sold, and bonus for early withdrawal. Frickin' did it. Good way to- holy crap. Almost 44 grand. Great way to end this episode. Actually, perfect way to end this episode. that's why I spent 10 grand on my piece of land. That is exactly why, right there. Okay, well, feeling great about this game right now, because I got 63 grand, and that's twice as much as the next person. So we're going to leave this video here until tomorrow, and thank you guys for watching, and if you wouldn't mind, like this video to appease the potato overlords, and maybe subscribe so you can become a spud yourself. Join the spud army. And thank you guys, and I will see you guys again next time. Ciao!